Maharaji was the supreme being, the absolute presence. He wandered only to distribute alms to people, only to help people. I'm going to do some reading from books about him, stories about him, and anything I can throw in there into the soup also.